Bob Kibbe out of Ames, Iowa. 64 Chevelle with a 350. And a 39.469 on his last lap. That's his best time of the weekend. Notice the little GoPro camera mounted on the roof. Taking some video. Out here cruising around, having a good time. Look, Chevelle's handling nice, actually. Yet again, a 39.469 is what he's trying to beat. Can he do it sideways off the final turn? Yes, 38.491, almost one full second off of his best time.
Okay. Greg goes after the next guy, right?
Yeah, I think so.
Okay, I'm gonna go get the camera.